Holy Bible, Romans chapter 8, verse 27. And he who is the searcher of hearts has knowledge of the mind of the Spirit, because he is making prayers for the saints in agreement with the mind of God.